over there. We're on the Chester River, leaving the Chester River, heading back to the Western Shore. We've got a small craft advisory due to the gusts of 20. You can see we have some pretty good 2 to 3 footers here. Another island built by dredging material from various channels, the Patapsco and other places. Now it's a park. You can camp on it, ride bikes on it. Anyway, this is the north end of Hart-Miller.
You want to go home?
Mm-hmm.